Hey, partner. Hey, partner.
Alright. So here's the second mission. Go ahead and get some food for this one.
Our mini canteen here serves food that will give you a boost for the hunt ahead.
Oh, sweet custom platters. So we have to kill the Kulu-Ya-Ku. This is the second, for the most part, the second main hunt that you do after the Gray Yagras. Big bird looking thing. And of course, typical controller dies. Grab some honey. Never want to turn down some free honey. Time we saw him, he was farther north. So this time we're gonna kind of go up there and we're gonna start looking for him in the north. I do have the upgrading. I have upgraded my insect glaive. And I have upgraded my Kinsect at least once. All the other ones seem like they can't. I don't know any of those before. There we go, that looks like some Kulu-Ya-Ku the ashes. Open that. I know one big thing you can look for is feathers. Sometimes you'll see his scales. A lot of times you'll find Kulu-Ya-Ku feathers laying around on the ground. Just don't feel like down there. Maybe the best option. Okay, last time. Looks like the scout flies already have a bit of a lead on it. Obviously I haven't been dumping my items. I'm going back to the town. Oh, so here we go. So we're gonna go ahead and book it. Don't want to be looking for a Rathlos. Not this early in the game. So I was obviously searching for the wrong monster on accident. The gash just must not have been the Kulu-Ya-Ku. I do a video talking about catching those like shepherd hares and all the various little animals with the capture net. Capturing them does give you extra research points at the end. You can capture any of these. And you see there on the right, gave me +6 capture points. And then you can actually release them in your house and let them run rampant. If you're interested in that, you can check out my video for that. Tell so far isn't exactly gonna be the toughest fight in town, and that was really only the second one. Avoid hitting rocks when he picks it up. Thank you. think I got the bonus features. Four break in particular. So pretty much just research points everywhere for no matter what you do, but there are ways to get bonus ones. Searching bone piles is a temporary bonus research quest, field research quest that I have up. Mom, little rush, let's go. Take this Kulu nail. Yeah, you can see he's already more formation than I can do. So as you can tell, it really isn't a hard mission at all. It's not something you'll have to worry about bringing in additional support or sending an SOS for. Start using basic weapons, nothing advanced. This is actually the first time I've done the quest. Probably one of the reasons I ran into a Rathlos right off the bat. But hey, you know, if you enjoyed the video, feel free to like it, leave comments below, let me know if there's anything else you'd like to see in particular. Okay, cool. Level up, research level up, cool. And until next time, everybody, deuces.